Hey everyone, my name is Nick. Today we're going to do a how-to on how to get that clear screen off of the headlights. I'm talking about this outside piece here. It comes off, and these are the tools we're going to need. We're going to need a razor blade, a little small flathead, a bigger flathead, and some mittens, because this thing's going to go in the oven. First, what we need to do is chop off these tabs. You see I've already chopped them off. The way you would do that would be use your razor knife, apply pressure, and cut, chop there, chop there. There's a bunch of them on both sides of the unit. So you're going to chop both all those off. The next thing you want to do is stick this guy in the oven. So, without further ado, I'm going to stick this guy in his oven, which I already have set, 275. Okay, what we're going to do first is for 7 minutes. 7 minutes, this thing is going to cook. After the 7 minutes, we're going to pull it out, and then what we're going to do is pry apart the surround that connected to the lamp, and we're going to slice some of the glue off, and then we're going to stick this thing back in the oven for another 6 or 7 minutes, because it'll cool down while we have it out, while we're working on it. Okay, I just pulled this thing out of the oven, and it's cooking nice 275 degrees. Please wear mitts so you don't burn yourself. Alright, so what I'm going to do here, this will be better with the second person. I'm going to separate this side right here, and I'm going to take my razor blade and slice down so old fashioned. So I'm prying apart. Just want to pry it apart, see it's prying apart. Then what we do, take a razor blade and all the way around this thing. Like, see that? Got the lip open. I'm gonna slice the glue that's inside there. I'm gonna go all the way around with this thing. Once we finish that, we're going to stick this guy back in the oven for another 7 minutes. Oh, time's about to end here. This is the second time it's been in the oven for 7 minutes. And now is the fun part, because now we got to try and separate this thing while it's hot. Good luck. This shouldn't be too bad. Got a nice separation here. There we go. Now what we gotta do is try and get this separated enough where we can get our fingers to grip it apart. Alright, as you see, I got my flathead in there. I'm gonna hold this tab while I'm gonna pry apart like this. Little piece that I need to cut on the glue. Sorry I couldn't show you guys how to pry it off. It took me about 10 minutes. I put it in for another 7 minutes to make sure that I had the glue separated. And what I did was I pried off the left side, then I pried off the right side. My right, your left. And then what I did was I had to work out the middle. Because you don't want to just pry the one side off, because then you'll split it in the middle. So pry it off on the left, you know, just get it nice. And then you want to pry it from the right. And then what you'll be left with is this. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna clean off this whole surface, and I'll reuse silicone sealant, silicone adhesive, by using the original glue and putting it back in the oven. So that's it. Stay tuned for more. Inside of you.